before I'm starting this insane session, I like you and me to come to some kind of an agreement that we both agree that emails are extremely important for our business, and whenever we are going to send emails to our clients, we like our clients to receive them in their mailbox, in their inbox, I would say. So if you don't agree with me, please close this video, go somewhere else. If you do agree with me, please continue on watching. So on a daily basis, I work with business owners and I see that their emails are not configured properly on their CRM. And that's something that I keep on requesting from people on this channel and my Zoho CRM course. I ask all the time to configure it properly, and I'm also showing how. So in this session, I'm not going to show you how. You can search my channel and there are multiple videos that I'm doing the same thing again and again. But I am going to show you where to check it, so at least you will know. Now, every day I meet business owners, every day, and 99% of them are not configuring their emails correctly. And the crazy part is that most of them are using third-party developers, and the developers are also not doing that. And the result is that 50% of the emails go to spam or promotional folder. Guys, it's insane. I have no way to express my feeling except of insane. So let me show you where to look for it and take action today. Let's do it. So you go to the settings and then you click on email. And then you click on email deliverability. And here you will have two sections that you need to work on. Number one, you have the authenticated section. The authenticated need to have a checkbox. If there is no checkbox, you do not have authentication. And that means that the world do not understand that you own your domain. And the emails that are being sent from your domain are going to the garbage. They go to spam or maybe go to the promotional folder. You will need to click, again, this is, both of those domains are not really the domains for this system. This is a test system. I just created two domains to show you the difference. Here you can see the validate records, and if you click on it, you will have the SPF record and the DKIM. If you do not know how to set those DNS records properly, ask me, ask a different developer, but do it. It's a 30 minutes job to do the entire settings of all that, and your emails will be sent properly. It's insane that people don't do it. The second thing is, when you go to the email relay, you will need to click on new server and need to config an email server. Now, the reason to do it is because whenever you have automations on the system and the system, the Zoho CRM, is sending emails, those emails are being sent not from your mailbox. They're being sent from Zoho's public IPs, the same way that Zoho campaigns are being sent. And usually, those emails will go to the promotional folder. Now, don't think that this is a Zoho problem. This is a problem for any kind of public IP. So it can be MailChimp, Constant Contact, whatever. All those sharing the same problems. So when you have your SMTP configured here, which is a bit more work than just configuring your email authentication, but still, your emails will go to the inbox because no one looks at the promotional folder. So I want you to take the time, create your SMTP and use it. If you don't have any SMTP service that can do it properly, and when I'm saying properly, It means that the emails need to be sent from the person email. So if the automation is being sent from my emails, Leo Rizik, I like the SMTP to choose my mailbox and send those emails. If Rob is sending those emails, the emails will be sent from Rob's system. So it's important that the SMTP service that you use can use the old domain setting, that whenever you're sending emails, it will be sent from the proper person. When you configure it and before you make it live, you need to make some tests and make sure it's being sent properly, because I saw endless problems with this feature. So you will need to configure the email relay. One company, I don't have any shares with them, they don't give me any kickback or anything, is Oath SMTP. I find that they are not that expensive. It's about like $30, $36 a year for 1,000 emails a month, which is, it's plenty. And they also provide the old domain feature. So if you can do it by yourself, please do it. If you have someone techie that can do it for you, do it. If you don't, ask me, I will do it for you, okay? It's, this one will be around 1 hour of work, the other one 30 minutes. So in like $150, I finish this problem for you. Or you can go to Upwork or Fiverr. There are endless people that can do it for you. But finish the job. It's insane that you don't do it. And 99% of the people that I talk to do not have proper mail configuration. So guys, seriously, get it done today. Thank you very much for watching this session. I'm promoting now my Zoho CRM course. I am giving 50% off to my existing customers that tagged me as a partner. And of course, I am also giving 50% off to new customers that tagging me as their partner. Okay? So thank you very much for watching this session. I will see you in the next one.